They're ready, racing, and away fairly well too. One of the first away in the centre, straight and level. The White Cap and Samarinda going fast early. Linda Grand down near the inside. Harley Castle crossing over. So too is Northern Champ from a wide draw. In behind them, Hand Painted in the early stages. Falter's Trap very wide. Back in the field, Time Team. Fish for Compliments hard against the inside rail. The last two, Caprio and company with Every Man for Himself. Samarinda the leader on settling down from Harley Castle, the outside. A length and a half to Linda Grand on the inside of Hand Painted, the light green cap. Just behind them is Fish for Compliments, followed by Time Team going okay. Straight and level is next from Every Man for Himself, and back in the field at this stage, giving them a start out wider is Northern Champ, has lost ground. Fault going past that one, and Caprio second last. Samarinda on the inside of Harley Castle as they come to the turn. Linda Grand behind them. Battling on as Fish for Compliments, and further back in the field then Every Man for Himself, followed then by Hand Painted, Time Team to the outside, and then Fault. Samarinda being swallowed up by Harley Castle. Here's Linda Grand down the outside. Fish for Compliments going for a run. And kicking again now, Every Man for Himself. Every Man for Himself, Linda Grand flashing home Caprio. Every Man in for Himself just in front, flashing home down the outside. In the centre there, Linda Grand and Caprio out wide, a three-way.